is CHAUVET TV Live, CHAUVET on the Road, and I'm here with Harold Cummings from Drummer Boy Sound Productions in front of CIMA Nightclub right before the grand opening of the club. So Harold, can you tell me a little bit about your company and what you guys do?
Yeah, we're a sound production company here based in Miami, and we do sound lighting, staging, video, and backlighting.
What was your role in this actual install inside this club?
We did all the sound, and we also did all the lighting, trussing, all our hands, everything. All the sound and production part we handled in the club.
What lights did you choose to install?
CHAUVET lighting. The whole system is done with CHAUVET lights, from the lures to the back, LEDs, wall shades.
Very cool. What was kind of the feel they wanted, the atmosphere inside the club?
The owner said that they really want to have a feel of a lot of movement. It's a Latin club. Latin people love a lot of colors.
Yeah.
So, I mean, when I heard the word colors thrown into our whole meeting we had about the lighting, CHAUVET was really good. I'm like, yeah, I have a lot of lights with colors. The LEDs are some of the best right now. So we put a lot of the new color dash accents. We put 24 of those on our dashboard.
Yeah.
It was all the color that we needed, plus strobing ability. And then we tried the new LED moving heads, which were amazing. They did such a great job.
Very cool.
We had to worry about the lights running out because they're LEDs and they're moving heads and they give us the gobos and they're brighter than you would ever know. I didn't know they were so bright until we checked them out and in the club. They love it. They love it.
Very cool. All right, so this was Caroline shooting for CHAUVET TV on the road. Thank you so much for helping us out. Good day.